So we're in Dublin Airport, we're flying to Abu Dhabi and to Bangkok. I didn't bother showing you kind of the trip down because it was really boring. We just drove from Cahill's home in Armagh.
Here's Cahill, being moody,
having Eggs Benedict pretty much, and it's actually quite good. Boarding to check in. See you there. We finally made it to Chiang Mai. I didn't vlog Bangkok yesterday because it was super stressful. I'll explain to you guys later. It was. Our luggage didn't come and we didn't really get to explore Bangkok much because we were really tired after the two flights and then not having the luggage till 12 p.m. that night with a flight the next morning really stressed us out. So it was sorry we needed to hang around the hotel. But now we're in Chiang Mai and this is kind of where the holiday starts from. So we're heading to the Anantara Resort and Spa and we're going to try and catch a taxi to get there. We're just waiting to check in and this is sort of what you kind of first see. This is sort of the check-in area. It just looks absolutely gorgeous. This is our spa room. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I've never treated myself to a massage ever. So, shower is running in here, bathroom is in here, and then we have all our robes and things like that in here. Just out of our full body massage, and it was amazing. Hey guys, so we just arrived in our room. It's so nice. I don't know if I explained earlier, but me and Cahill are only here for 2 weeks if like that's all Cahill could get off work. So if we were here longer, like if we were here a few weeks longer, we would definitely have done maybe the backpacking route, but because we're only here for 2 weeks, we decided to, you know, stay in kind of nicer places and treat ourselves. It's our 5-year anniversary while we're here, so I'm just going to show you around because it's freaking so nice. You guys are going to be jealous. Okay, so the light is a little bright, but here is the bathroom. Hi guys. Absolutely epic, amazing tub with a kind of sliding door for privacy. Bathroom, shower, bathrobes of course. Oh my god, this mirror is amazing and my hair is crazy. But there's bath salts in there to use. I've been wanting a bath. I don't have a bath in my flat, so I've been looking forward to a nice relaxing bath for so long. We have my luggage, loads of storage, and then we have our room, which is so cute. Like, look how adorable this is. I've always wanted to stay at a hotel with a little towel installation. So this is what the bathroom looks like from here. And there's the bed. We have our little office area, little chill out area. And we also have the coolest porch ever. The balcony is so pretty. It has a little kind of one of those like sunbed couches nearly, which I love. They're so nice to chill on. And also kind of a little breakfast table. So I'll take you outside. This hotel is also really good for like keeping away bugs apparently. There's plenty of supplies to not get bitten. And there's even like a little electronic device we got to plug in, which is really handy. This is what all the apartments look like. The river is right down there. The pool, I think, is over here. And yeah, this is our little slice of heaven in Chiang Mai. I have to say, we picked a really, really good spot in Chiang Mai. It's just nestled away. It's still very, very central, but it's so quiet and peaceful. And this resort is absolutely gorgeous. So I just cannot wait to spend the next few nights here. I think we're here for 4 nights in total. I think we're going on the sunset boat ride. We're gonna have afternoon tea in a little bit at the restaurant, and we're also going for dinner here, I think maybe tomorrow night or Wednesday night. So that's what the plan is. We're also planning to do a lot of sightseeing. There's zip lining, there's the elephant sanctuary. That is the plan. Really, all I want to do is sleep right now because this place looks so comfortable and relaxing. Like, after such a long trip over and the little bit of stress we had with not getting our luggage for like 12 hours, to be here to get a massage, to feel really just in paradise is amazing. So I will leave you with this view and I'll check in with you guys later. Hi guys, so it is breakfast time. It's 9:30. I'm pretty tired because of the time difference. Me and Kyle stayed up kind of late last night, so we got about 5 or 6 hours sleep, but it was amazing. Like, literally the comfiest night's sleep ever. I just can't even. Yeah.
Thank you.
Shop, so like a camera shop, so we're going to check that out and also just see if there's any interesting shops in the area that we missed last night. So this is the kind of shopping mall place we're heading into. So 5,000 baht here is about 100 pounds.
This place is like technology central.
So this whole shopping mall is pretty much technology, technology, technology. If you're into cameras, buying maybe not so official software, say nothing. A really big selection of just accessories and different things like that. So it's really interesting. I'm really interested in this kind of stuff. Me and Kyle just got back from having a good walk around the area, got a little bit of crub, hence the very mangled fried chicken in Asia. So good. But yeah, when we were in the shopping mall earlier, I showed you guys the SD card I bought. So I bought the 32GB, 40 megabytes a second memory card from SanDisk, and I also got a new battery for my vlog camera, and I also got a one of these like bendy gorilla tripods. Thank you, Kahal, for the input. Had a bit of a letdown. I told you guys that we wanted to do the elephant tour. This is the one I wanted to do. This is the website if you want to go do it in Chiang Mai. And it's really affordable. You can do different ones. You can do overnight ones and stuff like that. This is the elephant sanctuary that is definitely like legit. The elephant nature park. They're all rescued from, you know, tourism industries and logging industries and things like that. So I've emailed them and hopefully somebody will cancel and we'll be able to get in, but I'm just so sad because one of the main reasons I wanted to come to Chiang Mai was to go to the elephant sanctuary because it's one of the few places that is quite legit. There's koi carp in the pond, and then this is the pool. Of the pancakes today, so I got the pancakes, caramelized banana, and mango gelato, which looks pretty awesome. We are a little bit late for our sunset cruise, but we're going to really run down to the reception and hop on our boat because apparently it's a private one, so that'll be nice and romantic. Kyle's wearing his new top that he got at the market last night. Give us a look. Thank you.
Sadiqa.
eggplant.
Yes, eggplant.
Eggplant made for the Thai cooking about green curry, coffee, coffee bean.
Oh, what? Oh, way.
Arabica coffee.
Bet you guys didn't know what a pineapple grew like.
Cinnamon tree. It's cannelli, not cinnamon. Okay. And the bag for cooking ice cream.
So, only pet rabbits, guys. But look,
you have animal in your home?
No, not enough.
Yes, it's been a little bit, but I'm back today answering your burning questions that you guys asked me on Instagram. I can't remember the last time I've done a Q&A video, if I've done one at all.